We have more squirrels than a attic fan.
So, attic fan. There's our squirrel. Got another squirrel in this trap here. Now, what had happened is, I believe a raccoon, based upon these large scratch marks, damaged the screen inside the attic fan, and then the little fuzzball squirrels moved in. So we'll get them transferred out of here, and then we'll get a cage over this and keep all the critters out. Thank you.